We start here at the mining operation of Crag. The top side of Crag is wide open, which provides clear sight lines for long-range encounters, but in the lower sections of the map, players wise to the twists and turns of the mine will have a significant advantage. So, when you get your hands on Crag or any of our maps, we recommend getting familiar with the layout. Crag's history is fairly straightforward. Named after the mining company overseeing the excavation, Crag's mining operation was halted when ancient alien artifacts were unearthed. Expect the majority of your fights on Crag to occur at the surface. For that reason, weapons like the sniper and battle rifle will be especially effective on Crag. But don't underestimate the shotgun and rocket launcher, because portals will instantly shorten long distances. Our next map, Foregone Destruction, draws inspiration from the classic arena, Facing Worlds. At 1047 Games, our goal with Splitgate was to take what made classic shooters fun and innovate on top of it. Foregone demonstrates this vision perfectly with the multi-level bases facing each other and several portal walls scattered throughout the map. Not much is known about these temples or why they exist, only that they were found in near-perfect condition with an unknown creator. The quickest portal players will be rewarded on Foregone Destruction. Focus on flanking and moving quickly to keep your enemy off balance, or use one of the two sniper rifles and pick them off at a distance.